Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. Design to front-end conversion or design slicing is a very careful job. Clients demand pixel perfection from design to front-end. One of the important tasks is to figuring out precise spaces between elements. Good designers use grid-based designs. They implement a grid before starting to work on a design. But not all designs may have grids. As a front-end developer, you will have to calculate spaces between elements with 100% accuracy. I have seen many new front-end developers and designers to take a selection tool, draw a selection to calculate the space between elements roughly. This is not correct way. You have to go deeper to get an accurate calculation. You have to zoom in on design and then use selection tool to estimate spaces between elements. Zoom in as much as possible so that you can clearly distinguish pixels difference. For example, look at this screenshot. And this is the selection and this is the width and height in pixels. And now look at this screenshot. This is the selection and this is width and height. Width is 15 pixels and here width is 18 pixels. I tried to calculate space in between these two elements here when this image was not zoomed in and it was here 18 pixels. That is wrong, and here it is correct and accurate. It is 15 pixels when it's zoomed in. So here I have zoomed in on design to make sure that I am looking at space clearly between these two elements. Then I am making a selection to calculate the space between these two elements. Same goes for any other design in any other program. It can be Adobe Photoshop, Illustrator, Figma, Adobe XD or Sketch app. Always zoom in enough and then make selection. As you can see, few elements in Figma here. I can make a selection to guess space between two elements from here. Control Z. But if I will zoom in, then if I will make selection, it will be accurate. But I can zoom in further and then take selection to calculate the space between these two elements. That is 252 pixels showing here. Now I can confidently make a precise selection to calculate accurate space between two elements. So zoom in whenever you make selection to figure out spaces between elements. Alright, give this video a like, subscribe to channel and press bell icon. Stay tuned and I will see you in the next video.